Hey friends, welcome on this video. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix. Many Android users who are switching from Android phone to new iPhone, they usually do the same mistake. They set up new iPhone before transferring WhatsApp chat from Android to new iPhone. And later on, they find out that there is no option now to transfer WhatsApp chat to new iPhone without formatting or resetting your iPhone. So today on this video tutorial, only on Tips to Fix, I'm going to show you how to transfer WhatsApp chat from Android to your new iPhone without formatting your iPhone. Yes, you heard well, without formatting your new iPhone. I'm going to use a software, I'm going to use an app. This software is for Windows, also is the same for Mac version, okay? Go ahead and click the link on the description, you will see the software there. It's WhatsApp chat transfer software. If you don't want to use any software and you wanted to use the official method, then you have to go and format or reset your iPhone on factory settings and start the process from beginning. I'm going to explain you how to do it right now on the first method, and the second method will be the method with the software that I mentioned. Let's go directly to the point and let's do these two methods, okay? The official method suggested by WhatsApp is this one. Go to settings, and what you gotta do, go to general, then transfer or reset your iPhone, erase all content and everything, pass key. So as you see, I'm here on my Android and I have WhatsApp and everything here. I delete everything, I wipe it out. What you need is move to iOS. If you don't have it, just go ahead and find it and download it, install it. Click agree here. Automatically send, find your code. So I don't have any code now. If you don't see a code on your iOS device, so. Now I'm going to set up my iPhone. I don't have any nearby without any other device. Use your internet, connect to your internet. I'm doing this process very fast for the moment. If you need more detail, just go ahead and see the other video tutorial that I did for this topic. Not that much, set up for myself, set up my iPhone, but I don't need the Face ID for the moment. I will set up it later. Okay, now here. Here is the moment, guys. If you see this, this is the moment that you need. Here. Look. Transfer your app and data from who? From Android. Here it is. You see the app? This is the moment that you miss out when you already set up your iPhone without using this app before. You have to use this. You can't find this app anymore later on. You have to reset your iPhone again to see this app to this moment. Okay. Now we'll click continue here, and let's see, you see the number, click continue on your Android now, put the number on your Android, here it is, 41, good, here we are, waiting for my Android now. I'm going to transfer messages, contacts, hello contacts, Google account, calendar, WhatsApp, right, click here, WhatsApp, here. This is the moment, click start. Good, almost done. You will be redirected to the move to iOS app to complete the transfer. Click next. I'm back here. Okay, let's go ahead and click continue here. And after that, the other process will be change or move your eSIM or SIM card from your Android to your new iPhone. It's done, transfer complete. Good to go, done. We will continue here. Now is the moment to put your Apple ID. This is the only official method by WhatsApp, okay? Now I have to go and install WhatsApp. I'm going to set up my WhatsApp here. If you want more details for this method, then click the cards here and see the full video tutorial for this, okay? Now let's go to the second method. If you don't want this long process, then go ahead, click on the second method. Now let me show you how to do this with this WhatsApp transfer app. Here it is, guys. This software is capable to transfer WhatsApp businesses also for a very, very short time. So as I told you, you don't need to format or reformat your iPhone. You only have to have this app. Go ahead and download it. Use the link on the description and then directly use it. So now let's transfer my WhatsApp chat here from Android to my iPhone, okay? So what we need to do, please connect to your Android or iOS device to your computer. So you have to have the cables. I have here USB to USB-C. This is for Android. And the other one I have normal USB to Lightning, in my case to use to my iPhone, but if you are on the latest iPhone, iPhone 15 Pro Max or 15, then use your USB-C cable for both devices, okay? So now let me connect both phones to my computer, okay? One for my iPhone and another one for my Android phone, okay? I need the source. No, my source is Xiaomi device. Here is the source. And destination is my Daniel iPhone, okay? Now, device is connected. You have to click OK on this pop-up and also trust on my iPhone, my passcode, and also transfer for Android. Let's go and click here, transfer. In the moment when you click transfer, you will see that no WhatsApp detected on Daniel's iPhone. So what we gotta do now, let's install WhatsApp on my iPhone. You need to have it. You see, it looks easy, guys. I agree and continue. So now, transfer again. WhatsApp data on Daniel's iPhone will be overwritten. Are you sure you want to continue? Let's click backing up WhatsApp data in the source device. So what we gotta do, open up WhatsApp to Android, go into settings, then go to chats. Where is my chats here? And my chat here, we'll go to chat backup. And then make sure to have end of end encryption on. If it's off, what you gotta do, just go ahead and click that turn on. 95% of users are using this method, use 64-digit encryption, okay? And then I will generate my digit. And here are my digits, okay? I saved my digit encryption and click yes and click create. Now, my phone is end-to-end encryption backup, okay? So we are good to go. If you see this on this software, then you have to have that code. Now, put the key here. Verify the key. Good! In the moment when you create a new 64-digit key for end-to-end encryption, then you have to create directly a backup. If you do not create directly a backup, you will see that message. Verification, WhatsApp code will be incorrect because we don't have any backup with this new key, right? Now, generate data that can be restored. I want every single thing. Here is my WhatsApp here. What I'm going to do, I will click continue. Logging WhatsApp on the target device. So now I have to go and log in on a target device. Next. Now I have to put this code. 0. Great. Don't log in on this one now. Log in. You need to turn off Find My iPhone. Go to settings. Go to Find My iPhone. Okay, let's turn off Find My iPhone. Okay, I turn off my Find My iPhone. Try again. Good. Restoring progress, guys. So now my iPhone is restarted. Let's see. WhatsApp data has been transferred from Xiaomi to Daniel's iPhone. So let's see if this is for real. And we'll open up my iPhone WhatsApp now. Here it is. So my WhatsApp was empty. Let's go and open up and see if I have all my chats. You see, I have all the chats on the Android phone. I don't need to log in it anymore. But you see here on my new iPhone. So this software, it works great. If you don't want to lose time, if you don't want to lose chats and messages and everything you have on your Android WhatsApp, then here it is. This software works great. Click the link on the description. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix for more videos like this. Okay, guys? God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.